Supersample Graphics and Graphics Engineering. The easiest way to create a plant graphic is to use the so-called Supersample Graphics. Be sure to be logged in with the appropriate user rights, then navigate through the building structure until the plant you want to create the graphic. In the work area, the system already proposes a set of supersample that could be activated for this specific plant, basing its calculation on the data points here available. To activate the desired graphic, go to Tools and click on Enable Disable Graphics in Kiosk. Now, select the supersample graphic from the list, or even more than one, by using the multiple selection, and then click Apply. The graphics are now indicated as active graphics by the blue frame, and it is enough to click on it to open graphic. The graphic automatically adapts itself to the available data points and values, and it is now ready for operation and monitoring. In case it is required to add elements to a graphic page, for instance, adding a manual operating mode switch, it's very easy. Go to Tools, Configure Graphics, and Edit. The graphic editor opens as a new browser tab, and it is now possible to edit the graphic. On the left side, we can find the properties for the selected element in the graphic. Under Components, we find all the graphical elements, and under Equipment, we find the data structure in our building, like our plants. In the section Virtual Points, we can see all the data points which are related to this specific graphic. To add an element to the graphic page, select under the Equipment, the plant, and navigate through the structure to the element you want to add. In our example, we want to add the manual operating mode. Select the element and drag and drop it to the graphic. Automatically, the Siemens Smart Label is created in the standard style. With the right mouse click to the Smart Label, Tools, and Smart Label Style, it's possible to adapt the style. In our example, we keep it as standard. Under Properties, we have the possibility to adjust the position and the size for this Smart Label. If required, you can reset to the original values. To align the element in relation to other elements, select it. Right mouse click, Align, and then choose the desired criteria for the alignment. Use the preview of the picture to check its functionalities. Close then the preview. Once all is completed, don't forget to save the graphic. Jump back to the operation view and check the functionalities of the just edited graphic. Note that it's necessary to reload the graphic to get the new changes.